make a new video. You'll never see it coming.